special weather statement. Hydrologic Outlook National Weather Service, Pendleton, 10:01 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Monday, January 11th, 2021. Heavy rain will cause rises on rivers and streams through the midweek. Very heavy rain is expected across the Pacific Northwest tonight through Wednesday. Highest rainfall amounts will be over the Washington Cascades, with 3 to 4 inches likely tonight through Wednesday. Over the Oregon Cascades, in the eastern mountains, amounts should range from 1 to 3 inches through Wednesday. Snow levels will be rising to around 7,000 feet by Tuesday morning and remain at these high levels through the Tuesday night. On Wednesday, snow levels will decrease to 3,000 to 4,000 feet along the Washington Cascades, with 4,000 to 6,000 feet in Oregon. The combination of rain and snowmelt will increase flows on the rivers, creeks, and streams starting tonight, with significant rises seen starting through Tuesday night. At this time, no widespread flooding is expected on the large rivers, but minor flood impacts may be seen on smaller streams and creeks. The water levels are expected to peak late Wednesday and decrease through the rest of the week. If you live along a creek, stream, or river, be aware of the changing conditions and continue to monitor weather and stream flow forecasts.